years and of the little old log cabin that symbolized those special times for us.
We thought and thought about what we could do this year to celebrate this great occasion. The one thing we had not experienced with you was a picnic, like the one pictured in the pine cone. We hope our celebration today will bring back some nostalgic feelings and some of the tastes and sounds of those happy days. So, ladies and gentlemen, make your way to the picnic basket filled with goodies we have prepared for your enjoyment. We hope it will taste half as good as the food you remember from those earlier picnics. We hope that you've had a good time at the picnic, or that you continue to have a good time at the picnic we're sharing today. We were kind enough to omit the ants from the guest list. We hope you didn't miss them. Now, don't decide to take a nap because you might miss something as we resume our trip down memory lane. Now, you all have mentioned dancing as one of the things that you enjoyed so much as a student at the House in the Woods parties. One person said, "The living room seemed like the dance floor of a great castle, and with the sound of the music, you seemed to float through the air." Today, we are, some of you didn't float, huh? Today, we are thrilled to have students from our Valdosta State University dance studio under the direction of Eric Nielsen to present some of the dances that you enjoy. And as they dance, you follow your dreams.